Waterfalls after 50. David Warner hit a half century for Australia before being dismissed of the last ball prior to launch on the first day of the first test against South Africa at King's Mead on Thursday. Australia were 95 for 3 at launch. Warner was out of for 51, caught at second slip by A.B. de Villiers of a veteran fielder, Captain Steve Smith, who owned the toss and decided to bat on an easy paced pitch, was unbeaten on 24. South Africa took 2 early wickets before Warner and Smith put on 56 for the third wicket. Cameron Bancroft was caught behind by Quinton de Kock of Philander for 5 and Usman Khaja fine catch by de Kock of Kings Rabada for 40. Coming together at 39 for 2, Warner and Smith both batted positively and ran well behind the wickets to add 56 runs for the third wicket of 92 balls. Warner faced 79 balls and hit 6 fours. South Africa used up both their review early on. Morne Morkel thought he had trapped Bancroft's leg before wicket with the third ball of the match, while left-arm spinner Kasef Maharaj had a confident appeal for LBW against Warner, turned low down of his first ball after being brought on it the 11th. Umpire Kumar Dharmasena, not out decision were proved correct on both occasions. South African captain Faf du Plessis, recovering from a broken right index finger, fielded at mid-on or mid-off instead of his usual position in the slate.